Our future is very tied to the future of machine learning. What we're seeing right now is a lot more companies are coming into vision AI, trying to do new applications. And if you want AI to be practical, to be helpful in the world, first you need to make it scalable in a way that everyone can use the technology. With Hasty, everyone can do AI at scale. So that goes for your traditional enterprises, goes for your smaller startups. And our aim is to support them using state-of-the-art technology, better processes, continuing improving there and getting them better results throughout, essentially, for the next year. For us, our everyday challenges concern practical AI, making something work for our customers and our users. Intel helps us with that by, first and foremost, access to expertise, so we get access to the fantastic machine learning team in Intel. Secondly, technology, getting access to next-gen HPC computing hardware. And thirdly, they're also helping us with go-to-market with their enormous knowledge and contact book when it comes to this. So the future of Hasty working with Intel is essentially, which makes us very excited, that we can use next-gen HPC hardware to allow us, and indeed any company, to do more with less.